what kids would care at all?
The girls.
The girls?
The f***ing girls.
Excuse me. Can someone explain to us why this is on our lunch trays?
Yeah, it's supposed to be sloppy dough day.
We ask for healthier options and to sometimes have food for those of us who don't eat red meat.
Oh, my God. I'm about to lose my mind. You think you can just mess with a man's lunch?
It's okay, Eric.
You think you can have your ideas about health and nutrition should be somehow interfering with that?
Eric.
You dictate what foods I can eat and eat.
Eric?
I can't.
Clear! We got him back!